It is a Monday afternoon and Kenyans are still continuing to suffer at the pump. Days after the country received more than 100 million litres of fuel last week, and the National Treasury saying that they've settled part of the debt owed to oil marketing companies. Long queues are still being witnessed even today at fuel stations in various parts of the country. The shortage has crippled transport in some parts of the country, especially where boda use is prevalent.